Numerani. Anata no Mitaru Shutatai. What's next? Karuti. Fugashiki Shiratati Daki.
Hey, you wanna see something cool? Steep the beat, carry a
bus like Greed the Freak. Wanna break from the ads? Wanna break from the ads?
If you tap now to watch a short video, you'll receive 30 minutes of ad-free music.
Oh, you not coming today?
Nah, bro. I don't really feel like it. I'm staying home.
Damn, today wasn't the day?
Yup, I'm saying I'll come tomorrow, but I'm not coming today.
Yeah, I feel you. But Maya came today. Where she at? Where you just came from? Don't worry about it. Where she at?
The giant horse cock weighs over 11 pounds.
Hey, Kif, I'm gonna crack the window open, okay?
Sounds good, Barry.
All right. Oop.
What?
Hey, Kif.
All right, where's Jerry?
That's worse.
We mean no harm.
Just don't mess with it, Cartman. How's that? That's worse. Okay, how about that?
What about you being built like a bus driver? What about you being built like the bus?
Shout out to radio station that gave you what you wanted.
What is this game, dude? Are you serious? Give me a green card! What are you doing? Holy shit!
Another one.
It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But where are those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely?
Light up the jack-o'-lanterns, set up the group chat. Costume's so clean, you already do that. The change is kinda crazy, but it's not a curse. We make the most like a ghost.
The giant horse cock weighs over 11 pounds. That's a lot of mollusk.
Blows up pancakes with mine.
My fucking pancakes.
Well, it has 182 teeth and holds back a monster.
I don't know.
My zipper.
Everything I'm doing is a better than you.
Bro, why are you so mad? It's early in the morning. Come on, man. Turn that frown upside down. Yo, what's wrong with him? I don't know, bro. He just came to school mad. Bro, you got cramps or something? You need some pads? What is it? Why? Why are you so mad? Look at you trying to not laugh, bro. Come on, laugh. Come on, bro.
Yeah.
Kill
my
my father!
No, I am your father.
What?
Wait, no, I'm pregnant and you're the father.
What?
You're pregnant and I'm the baby.
What?
For the only one I see, V is very, very extraordinary. Even more than anyone.
Now you tryna pull up to my crib, I think you really gotta go.
I heard you like Bad Boys.
Yeah, why?
Not to brag, but I'm literally bad at everything.
Meet me at 8.
The Last Guardian will be mine, and the whole world will be bending down to me. Finally, got you in my hands. What? Freedom at last! Oh, my aching back! What happened to my... Better call the family! Ha 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 ha! You will never stop the black ooze. What's that, a plunger? What are you gonna do, plunge me to death? Oh, my eye! Why would you do that to my precious eye?
Oh, the black ooze!
The black ooze? Ha That's what you're calling me? I call you... What? The Guardian?
Hey, Baconberry, look out!
I will take care of this. Guardian, die! What does pollution have to do with this? Let me tell you about my world, girl. My world was pretty ponies and pretty cool. And then all the pollution came in and took out the...
Bruh, somebody asked me today, Fortnite or Call of Duty? Fortnite or Call of Duty? I think I'ma take Among Us!
Okay, men. Do action!
We surrender!
No! Not that one, you idiots! The Kung Fu thing!
Time for Plan G.
Don't you mean Plan B?
No, we tried Plan B a long time ago. I had to skip over. Plan C due to difficulties.
What about Plan D?
Plan D was that desperate disguise attempt a half hour ago.
What about Plan E?
I'm hoping not to use it. Haro dies in Plan E.
What?
I like Plan E.
Phoenix.
What? I'm just saying.
Rude.
Great. Good job, everyone. Great discussion.
Swallowed shampoo, probably gonna die. It smelled like fruit. That was a lie. Called the number on the bottle, spoke to a guy. He said vomit, I said why. He said poison, I said goodbye. I look at my finger, I look at my life. It wasn't that much, I'll probably be fine. I swallowed shampoo, I'm probably gonna die. It smelled like fruit, that was a lie. I swallowed shampoo, probably gonna die. It smelled like fruit, that was a lie.
How do you grab a crab?
Ah! I feel good. I feel good. I knew that I would not. I feel good. I knew that I would not.
Yeah!
Come on!
If you play as Princess Peach, shut up! If you play, shut up! Shut up! Shut up! If you play as, shut up!
I just want to hear Jewel.
And I want to hit my dad for leaving, but if you play as Princess Peach in Minecraft, or Mario Kart, if you play as Princess Peach in Mario Kart, your foot fungus will go.
He fucking that shit up.
Oh, oh God.
Stop, y'all are being mean.
Eat. Shut up! He's gotta shut up! He's gotta shut the fuck up!
Shut up! Y'all ugly!
Is this a joke? Minion tampons? Fucking minion tampons? Because yeah, you're having your period. You're bleeding against your will. So why not just shove a fucking minion up your vagina? I mean, what's next? Minion? Why would anyone want to shove a minion into their vagina? I swear to God, this had better be a fucking joke.
I am not.
I woke up in a new...
Well,
ain't nothing gonna break my stride. Nobody gonna slow me down. Oh no, I got to keep on moving.
I really like Eminem.
I prefer Skittles.
No, like the rapper.
Why would you eat the rapper?
What the fuck, man?
Cherry pie, apple pie, pumpkin pie, cutie pie.
If you haven't got anything nice to say, say it anyway. Some people need to be told the fucking truth.
You know, I really do think that someday you're gonna go far. And I hope you stay there.
I thought there were only 21 letters in the alphabet. But I forgot. You are a QT.
Coffee, spelled backwards, is E-Fock. Which is funny, because until I've had my coffee, I don't give E-Fock about anything.
I don't know who needs to hear this, but today is Happy Friday.
You want the picture, let me pose for you now. You got me now. Oh, you'd like another one? You like this one?
D-I-L-L-I-G-A-M, Dilligan. And it means, do I look like I give a fuck?
Today's actually going pretty good so far. Nothing's actually gone wrong. Not yet, anyway.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, there it is.
If you like to talk to tomatoes, if a squash can make you smile, if you like to waltz with potatoes,